Millions of American chestnut trees were wiped out by the blight in the 1950s. There are still some trees that are living in isolated places, and the root systems of the trees in the ground are still alive and producing saplings. The small saplings grow up into trees, but then they get wiped out by the blight too. I was lucky to get a piece of one of these trees to turn into a bull. I gotta tell you, I was a little bit nervous about this.